You've read a lot in videography recently about multimedia and desktop video, about how computer and video technologies are merging to provide new levels of cost-efficient production capabilities.